Welcome to the club.
Last thing I knew, I was sitting by the door like usual. Next thing I was coming to, looking at you. You must have gotten loose somehow. I can't believe you got the better of me. Well, I can tell you right now, that isn't gonna happen again.
You gotta get me Zombrex, Frankie, and you gotta move.
We ought to toss him out there with his own kind. Let him tear each other to pieces.
Looks like you got yourself bit pretty bad there, TK.
He's not turning yet. Why?
Some people are just more resistant to the infection than others.
I'm your story, man. You gotta help me.
So, how long has he got, Frank?
We won't know until he turns.
Information. Now calm down and relax.
Calm down? The government is gonna bomb us.
Now ease up there, Missy. The government is simply not gonna kill a bunch of unarmed civilians.
That would be un-American.
Hey, we simply need to go out there and take control.
Go out there? Are you out of your mind?
Hey, fighting won't get us anywhere. We need to stay calm.
I did not work this hard just to get blasted off this rock. I've gotta get in touch with my station. They'll come get me. Hell, they'll come get everyone. This is the story of the century. Don't you get it? There is no way out.
TK planned to rob the city. But that doesn't explain the rest of it.
We know TK framed Cure and started the outbreak, but there's no way he could access the media with that lie that we're all dead.
And he couldn't order a military firebombing.
This is bigger than TK. Way bigger.
Look, I know we've all been through a lot in the past few days, but don't go making it worse and start making things up.
Where'd that gas come from? Let me see your camera.
I didn't notice it at the time. Everything was happening so fast. The gas, it looks like it's coming from underground.
Okay, that's where I go next.
Whoa, buddy! Those tunnels are gonna be crawling with thousands of those gas zombies, or whatever they are. Going down there is just plain suicide.
No, suicide is staying right here.
We all got choices, boy.
Wait, Frank! It's too dangerous. The story...
It's not about the story anymore, Rebecca. We need to find out the truth. For all of us.
Please, Frank, be careful. For me.
Sure.